left within present day are the remnants of one of the greatest accomplishments of humankind. Most people nowadays don't see it like that. They think their handheld stress device is the best thing since sliced bread. Oh, how mistaken they are. From the Great Pyramid to the Sphinx, which shares the same ground as the pyramid complex, all of these brilliant structures are to be marveled at, but will we ever be told the true nature and purpose of these structures? With the current and past power structure of the gatekeepers of the pyramid complex, it is highly doubtful we will see any real transparency. With people like Truth Hider, Isaliah in charge of the propaganda that comes out of the Great Complex, it's no wonder we get fed half-truths and silly illogical stories of the true purpose and meaning of these structures. These little piss-stained servants of the dark side hold humanity back and keeps us, keeps us stuttering along the slow path of untruthful progress. The fact of the matter is that these pyramids are nothing short of an amazing man-made creation. They make my feet feel like my dog's wagging tail, so happy and joyfully dancing along, knowing those granite wonders were made for a greater purpose, a purpose so profound that we are not privileged enough to know it. We can only hope that one day the helpers of the pyramid builders come back and show us the true way to use them, and how we should all be sculpting and progressing our own lives to better suit each other. Eventually, Mr. Isaliah and others of his ilk will be brought to justice for serious crimes against humanity and the stifling of progression in this rapturex world we're supposed to be living in. The great chambers of the structurds will one day charge up and show us all just how little we know about ourselves as upright apes. Oversized coffins, because ancient power plants is just a little too inconvenient for history.
Thank you.